much of that is thanks to Donald Trump. Donald Trump divided the current coach.